I'm not sure if anyone is better at getting your house and home and business decorated than this guy right here. Wesley Turner from Roots and Four Rooms. They're located right on Augusta Road, right across from each other. And if you drive by there at night, you can't help but get the Christmas spirit. I mean, it is so done up so beautifully.
Thank you.
Let us thank you for the pumpkins. We gave those out to many viewers.
Oh, my gosh,
you're
welcome.
You're a good guy.
Yes, Wesley, we love you. And today we wanted to do something Christmassy, but you always have like a different take on just like your everyday thing. So what are these called?
Yes, for trying. So these are our Grinch trees that are so popular and everybody loves them because they're so fun and whimsical, so I thought I'd show you how we do them.
Okay, first of all, tell me about the tree. Like, what makes them a Grinch tree?
Well, we're just using, this is a lemon cypress, which is great because of its color. It has that lime green color, but you could use any cypress or cedar to do this.
How big would that grow?
If you plant it in the ground, it'll get about 8 feet tall.
Oh, wow.
I never heard of it. It's beautiful.
But if you keep it in a container, it keeps it constricted.
It keeps you constricted. Now, do these only come out, like, this time of year, or are they year-round?
They're around year-round.
Okay.
Yeah.
Awesome. Wow. Okay, so number one, get your lemon cypress.
So get your cypress. You can use a lemon cypress or any type of cedar. We put it in a container.
You wouldn't by chance sell those, would you?
We do.
Funny thing. Yeah, hey.
Funny.
We already have them made up as well, so you can do it that way. And then you're just going to use, this is like a paper-coated wire.
Okay.
So you just twist it around the tree. You don't want to do it too tight because we don't want to kill it.
We don't want to kill the Grinch tree.
Yeah. You can unwind it after Christmas.
Okay.
So then you just wrap the wire around and around.
I love the container, Cynthia. Isn't this not like so pretty with the red and the that's
and that's
so
the
cute.
Fun part. You can come by and select different containers to, you know, meet what you want it to do.
Well, because then you can like put it away at Christmas and get something that's not so, you know, red or whatever.
Right. So then when we get to the top, we start to bend it over. And again, you don't want to break it.
Okay.
But you're just bending it.
So
they're very flexible.
Gentle with love.
And then you just keep wrapping the wire.
I can see some tree hugger calling us now. About messing
I'm not
with
hurting the tree.
We're not
I
hurting
promise.
The tree. And then you can undo it after Christmas.
Yeah. And then you just
give me that wire I need.
You want
somewhere.
The wire? All right.
Use it for a magic trick.
So you can then add your ornament. You can select an ornament.
Oh,
and this gives it
for?
The look that the ornament is what's pulling the tree over. But really, if you wired it.
We know better, don't we?
Oh,
we know better.
Yes. So it's great to use like an oversized ornament.
Yeah.
And then you're just going to wrap it back around the tree.
Wrap
you're not going to hurt
like
it.
This.
Nice and tight.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, there you go.
Oh, that's so cute. So it looks like that we made it pull over.
Yes.
Yeah.
So these are great for kids or for hostess gifts or, you know, just fun decoration.
What is that that looked like snow? Kleenex?
That's just artificial snow. It's actually
that's
a plastic.
Like movie snow?
Yes,
that's
exactly.
Oh, okay.
Just like that. That's amazing. And so do you sell all of this?
Yes, we have them pre-made like this as well. Or you can come in and select your container and your ornament that you want to use, and we'll make it for you.
Well, in case people aren't familiar with Roots and Four Rooms, I love it because you have like all the floral and plants up across the street and like the home decor. So tell us just a little bit about both.
Okay, so Roots, we focus on container gardening. So we have a large outdoor garden department and all the indoor plants and orchids and things like that. So it's kind of a modern take on a florist, but we use all potted plants, so everything has roots.
Hadn't there always been a theory that that's a good way to get a man into gardening, start with a little dish garden of some kind? Or,
that is the good way,
and then
yes.
We fall in love with it.
And then you fall
and
in love
in the dirt
and
later.
Like it. And then
in
you
the
love
yard.
It. Yes. And then right across the street is
it's
Four Rooms.
Four Rooms, and that is all of our home decor, furniture, other accessories and gifts and things like that. So we just kind of expanded as the business grew. We needed more room, so we kind of moved all the home decor and furniture and stuff over
well,
to that
a
side.
A place awesome. Like Roots, their business should be growing.
You know,
yes.
I get it. Yeah,
that's good. It is.
And how are the chickens out back?
They're great.
They're doing
good.
All the kids have to go by and look at the chickens. They got a cute little chicken coop. So great ideas. And these range from all different price ranges. What, starting about
$19? Yeah, they start about $19, depending on the container and the ornaments you select. And then they can go up from there.
Up from there. Yeah. You can get as crazy as you want or as little as you want. Thank you, Wesley, for coming on. We love it with these ideas.
Thanks, Wesley.